We present the first work to utilize vision transformers for end-to-end vision-based control for Quadrotor navigation. We demonstrate performance in simulation and hardware, reaching speeds of up to 7 meters per second in multi-obstacle environments. As pixel-to-control policies become more popular, we find that simply training large-capacity popular models like ResNet 18 performs poorly for end-to-end robot navigation. We run a privileged expert in the Flightmare simulator that collects depth images in a Quadrotor state during 500 forward rollouts. We train various student models from this data via behavior cloning to predict velocity commands from depth image in Quadrotor state. Our primary contribution is utilizing a modified segformer model as a VIT learned policy. We compare the VIT model to recurrent and unit-style convolution models, all with roughly 3 million parameters. We assess each model over hundreds of simulated trials in multiple environments, both seen and unseen. As supported by prior work, collision rates increase as forward speeds increase. We find that one of our VIT models, which is a combination attention and recurrent model, called VIT plus LSTM, outperforms all other models as flight speeds increase beyond 6 meters per second, as seen on the bottom left. Please see the paper for additional metrics, including energy cost, trajectory visualizations, and success rates across ablations. We compare our end-to-end VIT LSTM policy to two modular baselines, but we find that compared to our end-to-end models, modular baselines do not scale well to desired flight speeds. And compared to modular methods, end-to-end policies maintain low collision rates across varying flight speed, as seen here with our VIT LSTM model. While models were trained in an obstacle-rich environment, we test generalization to the more constrained task of flying through a window. We find that only the models using a vision transformer are able to complete this task. We deploy the convolution-only and VIT LSTM models on a real custom Quadrotor platform, where the models run at 30 Hz onboard. The VIT LSTM model dodges obstacles earlier than the ConvNet model. This behavior is repeated over multiple trials as seen in the VIT LSTM blue curve compared to the ConvNet green curve. We can compare the spatial activation of the convolution-only model to the attention maps of the VIT during real-world experiments, and we observe that the VIT model consistently highlights the edges of the obstacle during the approach, compared to the inconsistent and diffuse activation on the left from the ConvNet model. We perform real trials in multi-obstacle environments at 4 meters per second. The onboard depth image on the bottom has an overlaid arrow depicting the desired velocity command outputted by the VIT LSTM model. We also perform trials at 7 meters per second, as seen from multiple viewpoints on the right. Check out our project website for our GitHub, datasets, and full paper, including more experiments. You can follow our instructions to install our environment and train and test your own models. Thanks for watching!